Dear student, due to coronavirus, school started online classes for your study. So you can subscribe Golden Flower Palia YouTube channel, like and press the bell icon.
Once again, welcome you all in the online classes from Golden Flower Public School. I am here with the topic erasement number for class 10th student in mathematics. Today I will explain you irrational numbers. What is irrational number first? Irrational number means those numbers that cannot be represented in the form of P upon Q, where P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0. How you will write it? The number that cannot be represented in the form of P upon Q. P and Q are integers and Q is not equal to 0 is called irrational number. Irrational number. For example, root 2, root 3, etc. But for the verification, we have to find the value of root 2 and value of root 3. That will be slightly tough. First of all, we have to find the square root. Then we will decide if it can be represented in the form of P upon Q or not. So one more method we can use: irrational number is equal to the root under non-square number means the number that cannot be represented in the form of a square. What is the non-square number? The number that cannot be represented in the form of a square. For example, root 2, root 3, root 5, root 6, root 7, etc. Now, the question is that how we can prove the root 2 is irrational number? How? Very simple. I will show you. Now, how we will prove root 2 is an irrational number? Question is generally asked in this way: prove that root 2 is an irrational number. Sometimes it is written in the other form, prove that root 2 is not a rational number. Same thing, not a rational number means irrational number. So, let root 2 is a rational number. We will use the contradiction method. We have to prove it is a rational number, but we first let it is a rational number, then we will prove ki our assumption is wrong, means it is irrational number. See, root 2. So we can write root 2 is equal to A upon B. A and B are co primes, and B is not equal to B. Co primes means A and B has no common factor other than 1. A and B has no common factor other than 1. Now, cross multiplication, A is equal to root 2 B squaring both sides. A square is equal to B square. A square is equal to 2 B square. Implies 2 divides A square. Implies 2 divides A. When 2 divides A square, it means 2 also divides A. Let A is equal to 2C. Again squaring both sides. What will be A square 2C square? A square 4C square. In place of A square, we can write 2B square. In place of A square, we can write 2B square. So 2B square will be equal to 4C square. 4C square, 2 ones are, B square is equal to 2C square. Means 2 divides B square, means 2 divides B. From equation 1 and from equation 2, 2 divides A, 2 divides B, means 2 is a common factor of A and B. Means 2 is a common factor of A and B. But our assumption is A and B are co-prime. That is wrong. That is proved wrong. If they are co-prime, it means there is no common factor other than 1. But we are finding 2 is a common factor. Means our assumption is wrong. Our assumption is wrong. Clear? Implies root 2 is not a rational number. Implies root 2 is a irrational. In this way, you can prove root 3, root 5, root 6, root 7, all the irrational number, or all the numbers in the form of like this, you can prove it, right? One another type of question asked in the same category, in the same type of question. Prove that 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. Irrational number. We have to use slightly different method from the previous. Solve. Let 2 plus root 3 is a rational number. Rational number. So we can write 2 plus root 3 is equal to A upon B. A and B are integers. And B is not equal to 0. We can write cross multiplication. B into 2 plus root 3 is equal to A. 2B root 3 B is equal to A. Now, root 3 B, A minus 2B. root 3 a minus 2b upon b. Since a and b are integers, therefore a minus 2b upon b is a rational number, whereas root 3 is irrational, right? So a rational and irrational never be equal means root 3 never be equal to a minus b 2b upon b. Never be equal, but we are watching here root 3 will be equal to a minus 2b upon b, means our assumption is wrong. Means our assumption is wrong. Implies 2 plus root 3 is a irrational. I think it's too easy. I will give you some more questions regarding this, related to this topic. You will try to solve. In the assessment paper, I will send you too many questions related to this topic. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Do self-study at home and stay home, save lives. Thank you very much.